Alright guys, what's up? So, today's video, pretty much just gonna be cruising around. We're gonna try to get a new learn. Bar whip is what we're gonna be going for. Well, yeah, something around that. And then, I forgot what it's called, but you pretty much hold onto your bars and spin around. Here, I can just pop something up on the screen that looks just like it. But, yeah, so it's pretty much just going to be about learning those tricks. I'm going to be posting every single day this week, or trying to. Today's the first day, so I had to think of a video idea. It's going to take a while every single day, so it could be the most random time of the day, but I'm going to try to post every single day this week. And then at the end of the week, something special is going to be coming, something brand new for the YouTube channel, and I really hope you guys enjoy the video. But yeah, let's hop right into it.
What's your zodiac sign? Do you think I'm fine? Am I wasting your time? Wait, because you looking divine. Do you want to be mine? No, I see it as fine. Okay, she got me
warm up flat. Okay, and we're gonna be doing it in new shoes. Yeah. Also guys, before we get into the video, please be sure to like and subscribe. Helps me out, and it might not help you out, but I don't know, maybe watching my videos make your day feel better. So yeah, just do it. It's free and it helps me out. Yeah. Also turn on post notifications so you can see every brand new video every single day. This is the spot we're gonna be trying to bar whip on, so yeah. Okay, unfortunately we didn't land that one, but we'll probably come back to it. So for now, we're just gonna go for the next trick.
That's a good one.
Oh, come on.
Come on, guys. Alright, we're done with that trick. Oh, I'm sweating so much. There's literal sweat in my eyes.
Alright guys, so sorry I didn't land any of the tricks actually, but you know, still turned out as a video. I did get hurt, so that kind of slowed me down. I didn't really feel like recording after that because my finger actually really hurt. It's actually bruised under the nail. But tomorrow I will be posting again, and I'll actually have it planned out. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out.